factors. Robbie is here to demonstrate factors. He counts the blocks in one row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. On the board appears 1 into 12. Robbie now arranges these blocks in two rows of 6 blocks. This means 2 into 6. He now arranges the blocks into 3 rows of 4 blocks, which means 3 into 4. Robbie has made his point clear. 1 into 12 is equal to 12. 2 into 6 is also equal to 12. And 3 into 4 is also equal to 12. That's wonderful, Robbie!